Welcome back again. Our subject for this hour is English studies. Our topic is indirect speech. Our topic is what? Indirect speech. Remember in our previous lesson, we talked about direct speech. And I told you direct speech when you write down the actual words spoken by someone. But today, we are looking at what? Indirect speech. What is indirect speech? You use indirect speech when you report what somebody has said without using quotation marks. Let's take it again. You use indirect speech when you report what somebody has said without using quotation marks. When you are reporting what the person has said, you don't use what? Quotation marks. But indirect speech, you use what? Quotation marks. Okay, there are rules guiding this indirect speech. The first rule is, you also need to change some personal pronouns. And other words, there are some pronouns that you need to change when you're writing your indirect speech. The first one is here. Here changes to what? There. Today changes to that day. Tomorrow changes to next day. Yesterday to the other, to the day before. Also note that if you are reporting what somebody has said, the verb should be in past tense. Examples: can changes to could. Shall or will changes to would. So this is all for today. When you're done reading your notes, you go to class dojo for your assignment. See you next time. Bye.